Offense has been pretty good this afternoon. Defense, not as much, as the Panthers have really gotten loose. Here they come again. Trocheck sent it wide of Saros. Matheson kept it in deep. One comes out across the goal line, taken back towards the net by Trocheck. And he's having some words with Subban. And now they're going to drop the glove. Subban to Trocheck. But Trocheck just dumps PK to the ice on top of him.
Well, you think of a list of candidates that are probably less likely to get involved in an altercation here tonight. I put Trocheck and Subban in that category. Play happens. Altercation happens behind the play. They kind of come entangled on a battle for space and puck control down low. They may not get credited for majors each. This might be double minors to both. And there you see the contact right there. Subban, pretty stiff shoulder. A little extra tap, a little extra whack. Looked to me like PK may have been trying to antagonize, draw Trocheck into that. Trocheck shakes him off and both ultimately lose their balance before anybody lands anything of significance.